I'm Nikki, a software engineer in WrtnLabs. Today, I'm going to introduce our exciting open source project, Agentica. Are you excited about AI agents, but overwhelmed by all the jargons and complexity? Building an AI that hooks into backend services can feel like you're solving a puzzle blindfolded, wrangling with LLMs, function calls, and prompt engineering, endless workflow graphs. It's enough to make even seasoned developers scream into the void. But what if creating an AI agent was as easy as writing ordinary code? What if you could build scalable, flexible, and mass-producible AI tools without any PhD in machine learning? Sounds like sci-fi? Well, today it's real. Meet Agentica, the open source framework that makes AI development accessible to every web developer. Agentica lets you build AI agents easily without any deep AI expertise. With just some TypeScript classes or a well-structured OpenAPI spec, you can create powerful agents. No need for manual schema generation or complex orchestration. It's not just easy, it feels as seamless as collaborating with your own teammate who already understands your code, and as powerful as having the whole AI team by your side. So, how does Agentica turn your existing code into an AI agent? Agentica leverages the TypeScript compiler to do all the tedious work for you. It parses your classes, reads the attached JS doc comments, and automatically generates the LLM function call schemas that AI models can understand and use instantly and accurately. Got a backend written in Java or Python? No problem. Feed Agentica a well-documented OpenAPI spec, the Swagger document, and it will produce the same function schemas from that too. In short, if your code is clean and well-documented, then boom, AI agents come for free. Agentica takes care of the hard stuffs, so you can solely focus on your building your product. So here's what's happening under the hood. Auto prompting and workflow orchestration. Just focus on describing your own functions. Agentica generates prompts and coordinates multi-step calls automatically. No need to design any custom workflows by yourself. Smart validation feedback. If the AI makes a mistake, Agentica catches it, gives the feedback, and helps the model improve by itself. So, the higher success rate, the fewer repeated errors. Works even well with small models. Thanks to the strong guidance, Agentica runs smoothly even with smaller models. We've discovered a fully functional e-commerce agent with 289 functions running on an AB model right on a laptop. More than 300 built-in connectors. Integrate with external services like Gmail, Google Calendar, Notion, and Slack, all without writing a single line of integration code. Just pick what you need and bam, you're connected. RAG ready. Need domain knowledge? Plug in a vector store. Your agent can pull relevant information from documents you provided instantly. One-line project setup. We also provide CLI tools. Spin up a new Agentica project with a single CLI comment. Pick your connectors and go from ideas to prototype in a minute. Whether you're building a small personal tool or a large-scale enterprise solution, Agentica scales with you. Purpose-built for LLM function calling, it turns your backend capability, no matter how big or small, into powerful AI agents with real-world utility. Start simple, grow fast, and go fully integrated, all without complexity. And the best part? Agentica is completely open source and community-driven. You can explore the code, use it freely, and even shape its future by contributing your own features or connectors. The ecosystem is growing really fast, with developers around the world helping it evolve. And always, there's a room for you. Check it out on GitHub, jump into the code, and let us know how your experience was. Also, if you like this project, please give us a star on the GitHub too. Curious or experienced, now it's the perfect time to dive in. As the creators of Agentica love to say, simply list the functions you need and boom, get the agent. Thanks for watching and make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We've got a lot of fun and innovative projects coming your way, so don't miss out on what's coming next.